Don't worry, she's safe.
Yes.
What's up?
Okay, no.
We need to keep the union leaders from participating in these strikes.
You think this will help?
Well, I think they do.
What are you doing? 5, 4, 3, 2,
cut the one.
Yes. 2, 3.
Larger paychecks! Larger paychecks! Larger paychecks!
Now only say it once. 3, 3, 2, wait, no.
That's good.
Action.
John, wait.
Stop.
Wait.
Oh my god, Bobby.
Yeah.
I thought that,
Bobby.
You should have passed time.
No! That was so. That was so. Okay, ready?
I need poop. Like, really bad. Like, I really need poop.
Talk to Mr. Pullman before we start taking any drastic measures.
Oh my god!
No!
I did not mean to say bitch!
We'll win this! And our demands will be fulfilled! Okay, I'm not talking about demands.
I guess. Yeah.
What do we want? Looking back, what do we all
Bobby, get the hell out of the photo! Screw it. I see Bobby there, smiling.
Oh, that's probably bad.
Yeah, bad. Bobby, stop smiling. Bobby, stop smiling. Go. Bobby, you're laughing. No, this window. And you have to be aggressive. You have to be more aggressive. He's a bad person.
Get me!
Can go!
He's a huge boyfriend. So.
But, as in, huge isn't Jack, or huge isn't really fat.
He has a beard and he's like 20 years old and then totally kicked my ass.
That's fun enough. Yeah.
I wish I had tinted windows. It's kind of awkward. I don't like how people can, like, look in your car.
Crap. Another pay cut?
No, you don't... No. I want you guys...
Mr. Debs, I think you should take a look at these complaints.
What are they about? Thank you.